Hello, hello, Kyoto, Japan. We are in Kyoto right now. This is Fushimi Inari Taisha Shrine. It's very popular. It's one of the highlights of Kyoto. It's number one destination in Kyoto. As soon as people come, they want to come here. This is a very nice, it's old style Japan temple. It's very pretty. And we will be going inside to see what is here and what makes this place so special. So after climbing on those steps, this is the place where people walk, and I heard you can find monkeys here. Tired of keep climbing on those orange gates, so we took an exit to this beautiful park. There's a lot of nature and scenery here, and now we are heading out downstairs. It's like a little creek here. It's very nice. We bought this mochi here, it's very popular. They're barbecuing it and then they're putting some kind of miso sauce in it. So let's see how it is. It's good. The sauce is not that sauce, sweet. So it gives like a big, good mixture of it. Good mochi.
So these goodies, these are the Japanese French fries, fried potatoes.
They are making live food everywhere. Like a food is
sweet.
There's a special orange juice which they put it in the orange. The juice comes out and they pour it in the orange.
And see how they
kind of do this to orange. And the whole pulp of orange becomes like orange juice. And then you just put it dried. You just put a straw in there. How is it? So guys, we are now super excited to be going in this cat cafe. My kids told me so much about this. Really gonna check it out. And it's right next to this beautiful river. So let's go to the cat cafe. Hi everyone, so we are right here in this cat cafe. It's a very cool place. I said, oh, look at this little guy, it's so cute too.
It's
fine. Do you